welcome to another video, and for today, I'm very, very, very excited kasi alam niyo naman kung gaano ako ka-fan ni Ariana Grande. And recently, nag-release siya ng bagong music, and guys, sinong may LSS doon? Because I am! So, ayan. And for today's video, I'm going to be doing a makeup-inspired by Ariana Grande's new music video. New music, which is the No Tears Left to Cry. Oh my god. I'm very, very excited. So, ito yon. Ito yung look na yon. Inaurahan natin yan. Sobra, sobra, sobra. Excited ako para sa video na to. And, ayan. Sana nakuha ko yung mismong makeup ni Ariana doon. Kasi, grabe, syempre, professional makeup yung, I mean, professional yung nag-makeup ni Ariana. So, ayun. If you wanna know the products that I use in this video, then please keep on watching. First, I'm going to moisturize my face with this Aqua Moisturizer from IY Korea. So we are going to be doing our eyeshadow first. I'm going to prep my eyes using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Moyen. Color. I'm going to be using this Fashion 21 single blush on. I'm going to mix this into my color. And then blend the edges with a brush. So this basic video. Pansin ko na ginamit ni Ariana is, or ginamit ko makeup artist ni Ariana is on pink and white glitters. So, for today, I'm going to be using two eyeshadow palettes. This is the Echo Quad and Autumn eyeshadow palette from Detail Makeover. So, for my face, I'm going to be using this after color from the Autumn eyeshadow palette. So para mag-deepen yung pink, I'm going to be using this color after. For the lids, I'm going to be using this Echo Quad palette na in this color, Dutch Brown. So, sa outer V ng eyelids ko, I'm going to use this Apple shade dun sa autumn eyeshadow. Since yung makeup ni Ariana is matte yung ilalim, kaya pinaluman siya ng glitters, I'm going to use this one para ma-deepen out yung pink. And since buong eyelids naman yung may glitters, I'm going to use this one too. So, I don't know if nakikita nyo yung tunay na color pag nilalapit ko kayo. But, ayun. Masyado kasing maliwanag yung lights ng body mirror ko. And, ayun. Nakikita nyo naman yan. Dito naman nakikita nyo na pink talaga siya. So, for the 찡글상에 면이 묻은 거 바람 보고 yeah, we move on na tayo sa blush on, contour, and bronzer. I'm going to use this Insta Runway Ready Contour Tips by Bobbi Cosmetics. Contour, blush, and bronzer. Gamit mo naman yung makeup brush. Yung slanted. The blush, gantong brush nang ginamit ko, maliit lang, para sa better lang yung color. Mix ko yun too, and then lalagay ko sa lower lash line. Powder matte in the shade Rose Oak Blonde. So first, So I'm going to use this little kit from Anastasia Beverly Hills and in shade Bobby again.
So I'm picking it up, I'm loving, I'm living, so we turning up, yeah, we turning it up. Ain't got no tears in my body, I ran up a